Hey everybody, how's it going today? It's your boy Loomis, and we are back at it again, bro, with another YouTube video. This time, guys, something a little different. So I played Fortnite for the first time in a long time because a new chapter just came out. Chapter 4 is out now, so a brand new season started as well. And I got 3 solo victories in a row, bro. In a row, seriously, no cap. Check this out. I'm gonna show you all the replays. So this was my first match right here. I got 44th. And the second, third, and fourth one that I played, I got first. I won 3 solo victories in a row, bro. It was insane. It was insane. I totally wish I was streaming it or recording it, but I wasn't. Luckily, the replays captured it for me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys the kills and then the final win scene from each of these matches here. First, I want to show you guys even more proof. Played 4 matches total, won 3 of them. It's my career profile right there. I'll go back to the replays and show you guys again. That's my first one. Second, third, and fourth. Those are the timestamps. Go ahead, pause the video, check them out, make sure they line up. So the links right there. Man, it was crazy. I was so mad that I wasn't recording or streaming, but this little event, it inspired me to start streaming Fortnite on my channel, so I hope you guys enjoy that. There will probably be a stream tonight. I'm not too sure yet, but if there is, you guys will know. Let me know what you guys think of this in the comments down below. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel yet already, please do that as well. Please drop a like on this video. Follow me on Twitch. Check out all my other links as well. And all that good shit, bro. Thank you guys so much for watching.